Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I didn't get anything done yesterday, and it's late today, so I'm not sure how much I'm going to get done. And it's weird. I mean, this is ridiculous, but I feel like I'm letting people down if I don't get my videos up here, you know, which is ridiculous, but, you know, you can't help how you feel. So anyway, this is a band I've listened to a couple of times, and I really liked them a lot, so go ahead and check this out. This is probably a video and all that. I mean, I can see they're playing, but it's probably still just a video. So let's check it out. This is the Party Boys, and it's Is This the Way to Say Goodbye? So here we go.
Let me tell you about it. Is this the way to say goodbye to a friend? I can't believe this is the end. After all that we've been through, no matter what we ever do,
what an incredibly sweet song. I really like that a lot. That guy's got a great voice. I mean, it's just an absolutely great voice. But what's bizarre to me, I mean, he's got such a great voice, but I wish the rest of the band had been turned up a little louder, because there was some great stuff going on there with the guitar and the drum. You know, those guys are good, man. And you know, the focus is kind of on the front man, you know, which is, I mean, I get that and all. I'd seen a live performance by these guys, and in my mind it was better, you know, just because I could see what the other musicians were doing. But I don't know. It's a good band. It's definitely a good band. And what a nice little sweet pop song, you know, on the radio, cruising down the road in the summer. I know it's winter there, but it's hotter than shit here, man. So, yeah, that sounds good. So, anyway, I'll be back and hit like, subscribe, and all that, and we will see you all later. Bye-bye.